Hello, my name is Christian Vergara from Team Chorrobot from KU Leuven and Flanders Make. And Chorrobot facilitates and expedites the commissioning of two robot arms to perform challenging operations that involve non-rigid and non-fixed elements in the workspace. So Chorrobot has two levels of artificial intelligence. In the first level, Chorrobot learns from user demonstrations what are the required motions and forces to perform an assembling operation. And in the second level, Chorrobot enables flexibility to solve conflicting constraints, augmenting the robustness of our system.
Through the application examples that we showed, we demonstrate that Chorrobot can be easily adapted to handle new work pieces in new different tasks.
The main benefit for the user is that it allows the non-robot experts to intuitively demonstrate certain aspects of the task while specifying the other aspect through a graphical user interface. The LBR EUA has 7 degrees of freedom, which increases the dexterity of Chorrobot and expands the workspace of our application. It also has high payload that enables us to handle heavy objects in a human-robot collaborative applications.
In the future, we want that more and more companies use our system to facilitate the commissioning of challenging operations as the one that we are presenting in this award.
Industrial intelligence.